Good morning. My name is Colleen Faucett and I'm the Director of Administration. This morning I'm going to read a poem by James Weldon Johnson. He was born in 1871 and some of you may know him as the author of the song Lift Every Voice and Sing. So this poem is called My City and it's about the city of Manhattan, New York, which is one of my favorite places to visit. My City. When I come down to sleep, death's endless night, the threshold of the unknown dark to cross. What to me then will be the keenest gloss? When the bright world blurs on my fading sight, will it be that I no more see the trees, or smell the flowers, or hear the singing birds, or watch the flashing streams, or patient herds? No, I am sure it will be none of these. But ah, Manhattan's sights and sounds, her smells, her crowds, her throbbing force, the thrill that comes from being part of her, her subtle spells, her shining towers, her avenues, her slums. Oh God, the stark, unutterable pity to be dead and never again behold my city. So I selected this poem to read because when my husband and I travel to New York City, we love it. And when we leave each time, we look at each other and say, gosh, I hope this isn't the last time we'll be able to come to New York. I'm sure there are places in this world that you have been to that you feel the same way. Have a conversation with someone about one of your favorite places.